Right, hello everyone, and right now I am planning the house. So I want to use like a white block for underneath the windows, and right now we don't have any quartz, which is what I'd want to use, but I don't want to go to the Nether, and I don't think I'm prepared to go to the Nether at all. So I'm going to use a wall just for now, and then we can always replace it in the future. I think that's definitely an option. Ouch! Ouch, ouch, ouch. How dare you shoot me from the back. Nice one. Good teamwork, Indigo. Okay. Goodness me. Awful wake up to the morning. Let's see. Raw chicken for Indigo. Indigo? Yeah, yeah, go. Good girl. Raw chicken for you. Why don't you sit down there? Actually, no, you can come with us. Because we're only working on the floor, so you can come with. Okay. I'm going to get some cobble, take some cobblestone. Yeah, I'm going to use the white wool instead. And I think mostly I want to use spruce wood for this. For this build, for the house, spruce wood is my favorite wood after all. So I'm gonna try and use spruce. Let's speed this up in the end. I'm not sure if I'm gonna speed up or not. I need some oak wood, huh? Do I not have any oak wood left? Okay, I have a tiny bit of oak wood. Do I have a lumberjack? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna chop some of these down really quickly, and that should give us enough wood just for the basic parts of the house. There we go, and then let's go over this way. Get this one down. Remember to not cut the bee tree down. I like our bee tree a lot. And the big ones I didn't cut down either, because I like the big ones. They're very nice looking. This dude, he has like half of another tree stuff on the side of him, so that will come down. Oh my gosh, my mouse is being so annoying. I even like changed the batteries in my mouse, and it's still being a bit weird. So irritating. I wonder what's wrong with it. Okay. That's no better. No better. Alright, so what was I doing? Oh yeah, the house. Okay, so I need my oak logs. And I'm going to do, let me see, where do I want the entrance of the house? Here? Maybe? And then I want quite a wide, like 7. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Like that. Okay. Put an accent. Okay, hang on. Make this. And then it's gonna go across like this. Boop, 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 boop. And then like this, and then like that. Perfect. Oh, let's not use the lumberjack. That would go wrong. The whole tree would actually go down because it's attached. Oh gosh. Imagine. Imagine. I think I'd cry. Right, this is going to be our little entrance to the house. Big entrance, I know. I mean, to do like it. Bricks. Is it just white? Oh, what's this? A quartz brick. See, I really want brick. I really want some quartz. I think quartz would be so good. Okay, we need to go get some quartz. Definitely go get some. Alright, I want one more up. And I want the wall to be here for now. Until we change it over. Wool will look fine for now, I think. It's just like a gentle colour for now. I do want it white, but just not the white of the wool. But from far away, it'll look fine. Hi, bee. Goodness, you scared me there. Now, let me see. What is this look like stripped? I think I want to put stripped spruce on either side of the white of the wool. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we'll strip it. Yeah, that looks nice. And then here, 1, 2, 3. Can I make it? Yes, it will do it. Boom. 4, and then, alright, You know what? I'm gonna make this. Okay. Let me think about this. So this is gonna be different. Oops. What word can I put here just to make it look different to know that I'm gonna put something else in it? I really want some. Okay, let's just cobble. Cobble's alright. I can deal with using cobble. Cobble will look alright for now. Alright, like that. Ooh, this is gonna look so fancy. So I want one, two windows, two windows. Huh. So I'm gonna go furthest apart, I think. One, 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 one. I've done this wrong. I need to go. I don't know why I did seven. Why did I do seven at the start? That was weird. Okay, I'm gonna cut it so it's one in. So I'm gonna cut this bit. Alright. Change of plans. Okay. Let's see. This needs to go. Everything needs to. Okay. Everything needs to budge over. Alright. So we need wool. Well, this and this. This is gonna be stripped spruce. And the stripped spruce is here. Alright. So, stripped spruce is going here still. One, two, it's all on the floor. And it's getting dark, Indigo! It's getting dark! One, two, three, four, and then it's not this one, is it? This is too low. Got it. Damn it. I'm really bad at this. Well, I'm not bad at this, but I'm slow. I'm a slow builder. Because I can't decide what I want the whole time. Alright. Not looking too shabby. Let's take this down. Oh gosh, we need to sleep. I don't have my emergency bed. Things are gonna start spawning everywhere. Run! Run for it. Okay. Gonna have a sip of my tea. Ooh, very warm tea. Okay. And I'm gonna carry on. Let's see how it's looking. Looking alright, looking alright. So, what I want is like these. And then down. Down to the ground. Thank you. That's better. Now the windows are even. Goodness me, all this trouble. Now, do I have spruce stairs? Let me see, spruce stairs. Can I make some more spruce stairs? Yes, I can. I can make loads of spruce stairs. Okay, so I need not too many, and then I also need some slabs. Spruce stairs, spruce slabs, spruce. Okay. For the top. Because what I want to do is, I want to go spruce stair, spruce stair. Do this way. And then slab, 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 and a slab this side. Slabs all on this bit here. Okay. And then I want just some, what's it called? Fences. Some spruce fences. So let me see. Spruce fence. Nope, that's not a fence. It's all the way around. Okay. I don't know how many I need. Six? I think I need more than six, no? This, and then this. There. That'll be enough. Nine. Back up with you. Come on. Oh, please. Okay, one, two, and then one. Cool, and then we need to see the glass, which we don't have yet. And there we go, that's our first front of our house. Right. Let's pop further up, actually. Not go down yet. Do I have any bread? Yes, I do. We're gonna get the problem of leaves. We're gonna be encountering lots and lots of leaves. Okay. Can I make this? Nope, I can't make that jump. Alright. There's definitely a gap between that and the jump. Okay. Up we go again. Indigo's trying to follow us. Let's see. Let me click that. Haha. Okay. Bump this up by two. And two. And then strip this and strip this. And then we're gonna put one going. Oh dear. The whole way across. Like so. One, two. One. Strip, strip. Okay, strip. Strip all these. This, and strip. Okay. This, we're gonna need more space to see what we're doing. Okay. Following our little trail of blocks. This is cute. Okay, so we're gonna have to just build the house literally in the tree. So, to fill in these. Uh-oh. Goodness me. This is gonna be difficult. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Okay. Well, let's do four. Okay. Well, as much as we can, then. Huh. This is gonna be so difficult. Okay, you know what, tree, we are trimming this tree back just a tiny bit, just a smidge, because he's too in the way, too big, and we knew we'd always have to trim him back a tiny bit anyway. Okay, for the sake of the house. Alright, that looks better. Yeah, we'll get rid of some of these main logs in here as well. This one, and this one. Okay. Much better. Right. Now I can actually get up here. So two downward ones. And then each side, a spruce. This one. Oh, hang on. This is not the middle. We're not in the middle. So it's going to be this one. And then this is the stair. And then this is going to be the slab. Excuse me. Sorry, leaves. Have to move a tiny bit. I'm sorry. It's quite funny I'm cutting down my tree that I spent ages doing, but you know, we're like molding it around the house. Okay, I'm just gonna have a sip of my tea. Don't want it to get cold. And this is gonna be the window here. So it's gonna be a double window. So I'm gonna open this. Double window into leaves, apparently. And a trunk, a tree. Alright. There. Goodness me. Goodness me. Okay. A little bit of thinking I have to do about this tree. What we're gonna do about the house. Collision with the tree, but Indigo, oh my goodness, Indigo's up here with us. She's gonna get hurt, Indigo. Okay, hang on. We can get on this way, Indigo. Wait there, don't fall. You can teleport. Did she do it? She did it. Good girl. Okay, sit down and eat some food. Let me see, eat some more chicken. There you go. And stay there. Be a good girl and stay. Right, I'm gonna make some more fences. Okay. All good. How's this looking? Actually, let's walk back and see how it's looking. Because I'm very excited about, oh, this is cute. This is gonna be cute. I like how the tree goes into it. I do. There is a gap now in the tree, which you can obviously see through, which is interesting. I'm going to fill that in. But I know we do have to take out the majority of the tree leaves on that side. So it's fair enough. Do we have any glass panes from before the house? From the house before? Oh, we do. Cool. Okay. That's good. That's very useful. Let's get back up there. Okay. So, glass panes. Come on, let me bounce up. Glass panes for here and here. Oh, not there. Here and here. And then this needs to build up by two and three. One, two, three, four. If I can actually see, okay, we've run out of wool as well, so just put that there for now to block it off. Fences. And then the planks and the two middle things, like so. Plank. Okay. Right. We need to take this off. I've decided I want this to go. Because it is ridiculously in the way of everything. Maybe I should go get some shears and do this nicely. And we'll go do it nicely with some shears. Let's jump down again. Alright. High indigo shears. I think we have to make some new ones. Because I kind of used all my shears from the collecting. Many, many tree leaf collecting. But I really, really, really like Hoparoga so far. Look at our cute little house. I'm gonna get rid of all this so we can actually step back and look at it. And then we'll have to carry on our construction in the next episode. Because we do not have time. There. Revealing our nice house. Oops, up. That's it. Ta-da! And then let's take out some of these leaves. Whoops, okay. Carefully peck at them. Not go too crazy. Carefully peck at this wood and this wood. And then a few more. Just the main. Okay. Just these two. Okay, that should be fine. Take this down. Take ourselves back down. Alright. Collect everything down here. Very satisfying noise collecting everything. Alright, and then let's run back over this way. There's no trees here anymore. Oh, that's quite cute. I don't mind the cobble being there either. I think that looks quite cute. Oh my gosh, I really like it. The wool's not too bad. The wool is not too bad at all. Now we just need to add a little roof on the top. And then, oh, this is gonna be cute. Although I don't know what roof. I kind of want to add a black roof. As weird as it sounds. I just looked up roof. Oh my gosh. Okay, there's black, polished black stone from Blackstone. Where do I get black stone from? Because this is kind of cool. I could definitely use this. And what's this? Black sand from Biomes of Plenty. Could use sandstone. I could use a smooth black sandstone stair. That could be nice, just using this. I would use that, I think. Although, do I want a... maybe I should just do it. I'm going to do an oak wood roof, I think. Or a cobble roof. A cobble roof would look cute. Okay, it's going to be cobble roof. I know, cobble's very basic, but it is also a very basic, cute roofing technique that I like. So, we're going to use cobble for the roof. And then we'll fill in this bottom bit here, and it's gonna look so cute.
Thank you.